In lecture 12, I assigned the shortcut Ctrl-Y to toggle between normal and outline mode, as it is in Illustrator. In Inkscape, this function doesn't have a shortcut by default. I also want Inkscape, GIMP, and Scribus to have the same shortcuts for the same tools. To change shortcuts, I go to Edit, Preferences. I open Interface, and click on Keyboard. If you would like to have the shortcuts from another software program, behind Keyboard File, there is a list with options. I would like the Illustrator shortcuts. Toggling between normal and outline mode, by default doesn't have a shortcut set, so I will add it. In the search window, I type toggle. I see that display mode, toggle, doesn't have a shortcut yet. To add it, I click at the right, in the shortcut column. I now see the text, new accelerator. I type, Ctrl-Y. If the shortcut is already used, you can choose to reuse it for another function. So I click on yes, and I close the window.